Okay, guys, I think my cat found the mouse. Daisy. Day! Hi! That usually works. I don't really work on it now. Okay, she's looking like good. She's like her mouse toy. I'm too scared to go over there. I hate mice. Oh, it's not working. Okay, I'm just gonna try to ignore that. I can't text my mom because I'm recording on my phone. My mom is at the store. I see, I said she was sleeping. But she's at the store. I just remember that. She always sleeps. Anyway, no, that's fine. And she's right there. Should I get it? I'm scared. Whatever, I'm just gonna make this slime. Okay, so the entire content, okay, blah, 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 I didn't really mix in glitter and confetti are my favorite words in the entire universe. You should know that I love glitter and confetti. So first I'm gonna add a lot. But not too much, because then it'll change to like a pink color maybe, because these are gray. Day! Don't scare me! Because she's doing cat stretch. Appropriate name. Pen is open. I want this to open. Open. I give up. I'm just gonna open it like this. Hopefully it doesn't like go everywhere. My cat thinks the washing machine is a mouse. Wow. Cause this is the time of the year that they usually. So I'm just gonna add a little confetti. Not too much, because there's not much. Now you know I love glitter. And it comes with a lot of silver glitter, so I'm excited. It looks so pretty. It looks prettier on camera. That is crazy. Okay. Whoa, let's open this up. Add some glitter. When I say some, that doesn't mean a little. Oh, that's enough glitter. Actually, there's not enough. Okay, I don't think I have enough. Okay, so if they mix. I'm not saying mix, but I'm just gonna mix because this just looks beautiful. It doesn't really look any different, so it just makes it look like it has millions of glitters in it. But this is beautiful. Then my cat. Do you see that? Do you see that or not? I don't know. I wasn't looking. I just looked at her. Okay, so I'll add Silly the activator. The glue and sand solution and glitter solution. This thing's a lie. If you got to put glitter, like that is just really sad. So I had a little bit of some Clorox solution. Whoa, it looks like a booger. Looks like a purple glittery booger. It's kind of thickening. I would like to say it's activating, but it's not really activating. But it's forming, kind of. But this still looks kind of like a booger. Oh, it does not look like a booger. Oh my god. I'm just gonna add a little more borax. People are probably gonna go off in the comments saying that sodium torbite and borax aren't the same thing. But I just call it fancy way. Of borax. Okay. Hey, I am mixing it up. Mixing it up. Yeah, mixing it up. Mix it. It's kind of activating. It looks beautiful. Doesn't look much like a booger anymore. It kind of does. Whatever. That was so disgusting. Okay, so I might add a tad bit more borax. Why am I keep calling it borax? People are probably going off right now that it is called sodium torbate. But I think borax and sodium torbate are the same thing, so yeah. That's what I think. Not your opinion, my opinion. So I think sodium torbate. Now I'm going to feel like calling it sodium torbate. But whatever. Okay, this is fully activated, I think. So, what? It feels cool. Who made a song that feels this cool? If it comes out, I have to like pour it. I'm just gonna put this spoon right there. My mom doesn't like her tablecloth, but I feel bad for her. Not her tablecloth, her. Well, I don't know what it's called. That feels so cool. This is just crazy. That you kind of get like a little sandy glitter on your hands, but nothing's wrong with glitter. Because sometimes sand and glue are annoying. But glitter's nothing wrong with it. Like, I remember, I literally hear the clock ticking. It's so quiet in here. Oh my god. Ew, I'm cutting it. That, like, watery residue in it. Okay, anyway. Lime is kind of activating. I feel like calling my mom because I'm a little scared. I don't know why. I feel like I get the chills when I'm home alone. Well, I'm not home alone. My brother's here. A very annoying brother. He's probably playing Fortnite with his friends right now. That's what I'm thinking. I'm not going to check because then he's just going to annoy me for like the rest of the day. And like when I'm like just like doing my homework or something. I don't have homework. I am stupid. When I'm like making more slime, he'll probably go like, what are you doing? I'm going to ask my mom. No, she went grocery shopping. That takes her like an hour. So I feel like she's gonna come back in like an hour. She offered me to come with her. I feel like I should have went. I'm a little scared right now. This arm isn't stretchy, but it's nice. It's squishy. It feels so nice when you poke. Wait, I'm trying to poke it. It's a little clicky. It's actually not clicky. It feels nice when you squish it. And sand, probably. They get so much watery residue on my hands. You see that? God. You're disgusting. It feels nice. But yeah, he's playing Fortnite. Because he's like, what are you coming? Sorry if you hear cursing in the background. It's probably my brother, like, cursing his friends. Yeah, he just said the word. Okay, so I'm going to squish it. Squish, squish. Play with it, because it's just too good. But he said something like, some cold feel or something like that. Okay, next song. I don't have any more cups. It's literally been taking me like over like two videos just